Freeman, what is taking you so long? Oh, I cannot concentrate on all of this racket. These feathered fiends are the most persistent I have ever... Wait, what is this?
Hey, extra pair of hands. Right through here. Magnuson must have sent you some.
Attention personnel, this is Dr. Magnuson. We are experiencing a breach of internal base defenses. Please bear with us while we pinpoint the location of the breach.
Thank you.
way of the overhead launch doors. I will trust you to seal the silo doors.
Thank you.
has been sealed. Don't worry.
Gordon! Thank goodness you're okay. Glad that's over. We couldn't get in till you sealed off the silo when the blast doors opened up.
Regrettably true.
I better let my dad know you're all right. Dad?
Yes, Alice. Is everything okay? Is Gordon all right?
Yes, he's fine. And thanks to him, the base is secure.
Good, good. We're about to watch the transmission from Judith.
We'll head right over.
The Freeman must follow. Follow, Freeman.
If you would take the Freeman from here, I can return to my place of honor at the side of the Magnuson.
Sure thing. Thanks for the help. Dr. Kleiner told me that Judith headed north in a helicopter right after they got here, but he wouldn't tell me why.